Knickknacks, patty whack, throw a dog a bone. I'm chilling in the underground, my home away from home. As I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I take a look at my wealth and realize there's nothing left. So I'm creeping on a come up from sundown to sun up, looking for somebody I can run up. Home, walking home from the ATM, and they're all alone, tiptoe behind, beat them with the chrome.
Meanwhile, I was on the block putting work in, always on the clock cause my pockets is hurting, can't stand being broke, so I resort to doing dirt in, all blackjacking anybody while I'm lurking.
Tell them put the dough on the flow, then I scrape it up, everywhere I go I leave a crime scene, tape it up, Tommy gun, leave them heart broke, that's that petty shit, but what I got planned, man, I swear they ain't ready yet, ready
no,
yet,
they ain't ready yet, I'm old school, retro, rob a gas station, nigga snaps on the petrol, let's go, you see I ain't the only one that's this broke, cause at the robbery is where I met bro, and this is what he said.
The struggle is real up in the streets, and people keep on asking why I'm holding my heat, and I reply, it's only cause I'm trying to get paid, and that's by any means, homie, I could die any day.
And we ain't never had nothing, so we hustle in the hood, and what we did to get it, they say we up to no good, but my reply is, mister, I'm just trying to eat and stay on my feet and try to stay alive in these streets.
Alright, fuck it, we might as well both hit this lick. I even got some dips so we can count it up and split the chips. Two con artists on co-op coalition shit, and I got some spots I've been watching, plotting some different shit.
Different shit? You must be talking about some bigger hits, cause I could use the grip, this small-time crime won't get me rich.
Hold
plus
on. Shh. You hear that? Nah, I'm just tripping shit. Sounds like we both broke. I got the ultimate fix to this. First things first, we mask up, cause we're at large. Wait for him to leave and then we creep through the garage.
That's raw. You said he keep his stash in the back drawer.
Now we just gotta get through the kitchen, make sure the dogs ain't bitching.
Then we should cruise through this impossible mission. Invasion without the permission, this can change our condition.
I hope we stand to gain something off this weight that we're lifting.
But the security system is what we keep on forgetting.
Mr.
I'm just trying to eat and stay on my feet and try to stay alive in these streets.